Well, after more than 100 years, Milwaukie High School is coming down. Sky 8 was over the school today. Demolition is already underway, and all that's left to do is work on the facade. 2 years ago, voters approved a bond to build a new school. During construction, students will be in portable units located on the football field. The first day of class is next Tuesday.